And now we are enjoying the freedom to decide for ourselves for the first time. PPP in 48 years after joining BN in 1974 can make its own decision. Don't have to wait for another big brother to make a decision for us. Every Supreme Council member is in support of contesting in Cameron Highlands, P078 for the PRK. Well, of course, and the Chalon is myself. They have recommended me as the Chalon. Yeah.
509大选期间，当时还在国政的人民进步党强烈要求上阵金马伦国会议席，但最后国政还是委派国大党候选人基华拉智竞选。如今随着他们退出国政，加上金马伦国会议席悬空，终于让他们可以出战这个议席。至于国大党会派谁加入战围，卡维斯一点也不怕，因为
You see, MIC have got no candidate.The previous candidate, Sivaraja, also is a former PPP member. If they put T. Murugaya, he is also a former PPP member. So, by my announcement now, believe me, MIC will not be the candidate.
然而，面对西蒙来势汹汹的挑战，卡维斯坦言本身处在下风。至于他的胜算有多高，卡维斯有自己的算法。
But I guess there will be at least 50-55% only turnout this time around.So you're looking at about 15,000-16,000 voters coming out. So anyone who can reach about 6,000-7,000 votes could be the winner. That we are looking at existing 3,000 votes in our hand. So the balance, of course, we have to work hard.
卡维斯希望通过这场补选，让人民进步党成为政坛的第三势力，以便能够和政府合作，改善金马伦的民生问题。